Hello from Greece. I'm George Iliopoulos, founder of the GR Sports, a Greek company who since 2007 designs and builds light sport aircraft. I have the pleasure and honor to introduce our new creation named Archon SF2T. The last letter T means trainer. Behind me now, we can see the G802 Atheron. It is a creation since 2017 when it flew for the first time, and it serves the needs of the local air club until today. It has flown many times, almost every day I can say, with various pilots, and it's proved to be a very good sports plane because it has very good performance, it flew very nice, it is spacious, has a wide cabin, very efficient, and above all, very economical. Its use has very little needs for service and has consumed minimal fuel because it's low drag, compared, of course, with the same planes on its category. Let's now see our other creations. Right now, we can see the Archon SF1. It's a world-class innovative aircraft because it looks like a new generation fighter, but in reality it is a 200 kilos light sport aircraft . It is equipped with a 40 horsepower engine and offers lots of fun to its users. SF1 holds a patent for its design. Also has a retractable gear system. Its wheels are pulled into the fuselage for better performance as well and economy. And finally, this is our last creation, which is the SF2. The success of the SF1 leads us to proceed with the design of a two-seater version of the SF1. The SF2 has the same dimensions and appearance of the SF1. Their main external differences are few. Internally, there are some important differences that are noteworthy. Let's mention the external differences. The canopy of the SF1 opens like this. Let's see the cockpit inside. The canopy of the SF2, it is bigger and opens like this. Let's walk around. The bigger the side opening of the canopy offers easy entrance and exit for the pilots or for a pilot and passenger. The SF2, it is structurally more enhanced due to higher takeoff weight, the more powerful engine of 140 horsepower, and of course the increased performance. Now we are continuing the testing of the SF2. The specification and testing results will be announced after the finish of the testings. or in our next video. Bye from Florina, Greece.